Continue on I-24 West for 7¾ miles. Then continue straight to stay on I-24 West.
Yay, we're out doing something.
Yay.